suppose I might be inclined to include you in our escape as my teleporter, but there is a price of admission. Make no mistake, you do as I ask, and we make it out alive. I hate wasting good weapons on dead bodies, so I won't. If you manage to stay alive and perform well, however, I could be persuaded to share some of my deadlier brilliance. Welcome to my lab. Marvel all you like. Don't be shy. I've started a lovely collection of these ugly little ores that just might save our lives. You see, ores can be exploited for what is truly precious. Ether. There are two types of ores around here. The typical kind and the irradiated. Both contain ether, but as you might suspect, irradiated ores contain more. The more ether you collect, the more rewards I give you. Even Dempsey could follow that logic. Speaking of whom, you can do basic tasks with the others to help gather what I need. But you can also do tasks exclusively for me, which will provide you with the best opportunities to find the most ores. Work smart, not hard, yeah? I've had enough of those damn crystals. It's time for the best part of the scientific method. Complete annihilation. You see? And now that the crystals have been utterly obliterated, we know a bit more. For instance, they are quite vulnerable to a total onslaught of firepower. Ah. So it is the crystals that attract all of these monsters. We must take extra precautions to protect ourselves until my teleporter is repaired. Shooting is all well and fine. I'm a very enthusiastic fan of the art myself. But I would like to experiment with other potential weaknesses. I wonder how they might react to thermal energy. Try killing the creatures with Molotovs. What? I'm encouraging your sobriety, Nikolai. Excellent. I have observed entirely different reactions while they were being burned. I wonder, would gravity be any different in this universe? You're not terribly busy, are you? Drive somewhere. Any vehicle will be fine. Now, go. What a pleasant drive. But I would enjoy it more if you caused just a little bit of disruption. And by disruption, I mean vehicular slaughter. Step on the gas, hit them. It seems momentum is the same in every universe. Oh, well. I suppose I've had my fun. Back to business. We must protect our base to secure our survival. I have personally designed turrets to help us succeed in such an endeavor. Consider yourself promoted. Make a beautiful turret for us, Chief Engineer. Well done. I now have my data, and you have shiny new guns. Everybody wins. Well, save for the disgusting creatures of this world, but they're motherless cretins anyway. Handle those ores with care now. We need to be able to exploit as much ether as we can. It is precious. Before we leave, you can still complete the regular task from our team and collect more ores. I wish you luck.